and deliver. Both blue robots and robot on the blue side. He will pass that red right intersection.
I think 215 to 204.
Alright.
And then we'll get back to you in the second half of Saturday's matchup.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! 3 red robots on the move, and 3 blue robots on the move. 2, 3, 4, releasing the fuel, loading the energy directly, and unleashing a torrent of fuel into that high-efficiency boiler during the autonomous period. With 2 seconds from the power retrieval zone, should be a safe space for the robots to grab a gear. Q507, pick up that gear. It's blue 1, 2, 4, loading the energy directly, and unleashing that high-efficiency boiler. Bring it up 3940. 42, that's 42 points. That's 42 points. That's 42 seconds remaining to play. These people are taking off 65. 2 seconds, that's 54. Unload some more fuel into that high efficiency boiler. We're going to get 167, 168, 167. They are pulling ahead of these robots. We've got one red robot. Those fires. Going to be a close match. The referee's double check. No results. And we're going to do our final.
Six,
in the stands. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The Blue Alliance may have won by 5 points, but we'll wait on the official scores.
Okay. Robotic Eagles! Those gears working more, those spinning rotors are more complex. But both teams complete that difficult task with success.